So which lake are you going up to?
Castaic tomorrow.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're not going to go to work?
Nah.
I heard that. Tell that boss. You do that yourself.
So how often do you get these in? Every day?
Well, he's been trying to do it every week. Because next week, we got this big Buddhist group coming.
Uh-huh.
And they come in, they want to buy everything.
Oh, wow.
$700 for each of these, $2,000 for the big ones. Add that together, that's a big hunk of money. Plus, they'll even buy, when the boat brings in a whole lot of bait, they'll buy it all on the boat.
So you carry sardines and all these?
Sardines, anchovies. We used to carry live squid, too. Oh, yeah. We had a lot of people buying that, not for fishing, but for eating. Yep. How many days are you going to be up there for?
Just a day.
Oh, come here, fish. I'm going to wipe out the population. Almost.